get it. You got pillars. I thought only the Romans had pillars.
Oh, right. Go down.
Can you show me up to your room, sweetheart?
My love bird.
And then there were two.
Oh, you're in so much trouble.
Your lucky night.
Bye. Ginger bollocks!
Sorry, Vic, I'm supposed to go next to my friend. He's my pal.
What are you doing here?
I'm on a work day. Oh, my fucking good night. How's Michelle?
Oh, she's late.
I know what she's like. A bitch.
What?
But, right, I didn't really want to tell you this, mate, but... But she basically saw her snogging someone outside the Dolphin the other week.
Why would I believe someone called Shitface, okay? That's... Anyway, me and Michelle, you wouldn't understand. We've got something amazing, something special.
Yeah.
She just dumped me.
Oh, she's got a kiss at the end. That's nice, isn't it? Who gives a fuck, man? At least you got your end away. Got that monkey off your back, okay?
Yeah.
You didn't do anything with her, did you? 3 months she was with her, boss.
We did stuff. Okay? Sexy stuff, right? Which is not that.
What are you waiting for? The honeymoon?
You go to the next.
Look. I've got this problem, okay? This thing. It just happens when I get close to...
Look, mate, I go through exactly the same thing, brother. I know what you'd be embarrassed about. Take this thing called Viagra's. It's like a wrench, man.
No, idiot. It's not that. That's fine. It's more of a sort of... mental panic thing.
Right, I said that to you because you're my pal and I wanted to make you feel good, man. I'm always hard.
Good talk.
Thanks, mate.
I'm off.
Hang on there 1 minute, mate, please. You turn 30 on Sunday, don't you?
Yeah, thanks for reminding me.
Right, well, I promise you now, you're going to lose your virginity before you're 30. Promise. And do I ever break promises? No, I never do I? This is my present to you, my brother. And thanks, we've only got a couple of days to work with, so we've got to work fast. And how about...
That's
it,
right there.
Alex, who are you going? Trust me, mate. I hate to brag, I really do, but you know what the lads have started calling me at work? The dick. Alex, I don't think that's why they call you that.
Her husband or something, I don't know.
Yeah, it's terrible.
That's why she's on her own. Fucking brilliant, isn't it?
What are you on about?
Come on up.
You still invited her over?
I insisted she come over. Oh. She's lost her husband. Have a heart, man.
Jesus.
Seriously. Alex, you're a... Hiya, love.
Oh, God.
This way. Oh, watch yourself.
I can't believe you love books to it.
Hi. Get you home.
Okay.
No. Just get you home. Yeah? Okay. Here we go. Here's the nice cab driver. Hello, mate.
You alright?
He's a bit tipsy.
That girl is picking this car. You're cleaning it up, pal. With your bare hands.
I've been sick.
Yeah, it's alright. Cheers.
Weasley Street. Wait. Here we go.
Somebody else is down.
Yeah, there we go. You can see. There we go. One step. Two steps. Jennifer, I got you. There we go. One more. Get on our feet. Oh, God. Here it is. There it is. Come on. That's it.
CO29, suspect in sight. Story checks out. You're free to go. Just maybe stick to conscious girls in the future, yeah?
I will. Thank you, officer.
Well, so what happened last night? Please tell me if he's got a blowy offer.
No.
Why?
She was crying. About the recent death of her husband. She's going like this. Please have sex with me.
Is that a turn on for you?
A little bit, yeah.
Please, help me.
That's what I'm going to do. That's why we're here, doing this chat thing.
All right, Gabe. Might I join?
Actually, Laura, we're kind of...
So, my boyfriend's band's playing this gig tonight. You guys should come.
Your boyfriend's in a band called Crabs, eh?
It's Crabs.
Okay, we'll make sure he bags up then, by the sounds of things.
Oh, well, actually, we're not having sex.
Oh, for fuck's sake, is everyone going mad?
No, it's John's idea. Yeah, we're gonna wait until we really know each other. John is a modern, you know, sensitive, intelligent, beautiful artist. You know, I think it's beautiful.
Alright,
Frankie. Hang on. Cheers. Thanks,
mate.
Laura! Oh,
do you want some? I just spent the night in jail. I wasn't really planning on going back anytime soon.
Sexually assaulted a drunken widow. Terrible business, it really is.
That's not funny, man.
What?
It's not his fault, though, eh? That's what happens when you go 29 years without someone, because a woman even sneezing on your dick.
Alex!
Will you shut...
Oh, my God, you're so virgin.
Okay. Thanks for a really lovely day. I'm going to go and kill myself.
Oh, no, Jim,
this is your day. I'm going to go through the ABCs with you right now. You act, you blag, and you check out. No matter how scared you are, you force yourself up there and you blag it. You don't think you blag. You pretend you're somebody else. And you've always wanted to be like a spy or a fireman. You can James fucking Bond, I don't hear shit. You're going to blag it. Once you've got them on the up, that's when you check out. They stay there too long. They'll leave them gagging for it.
I think I'm going to be sick.
Sick with lust, obviously.
Come on, I can't...
Right, fuck it, I tell you what, you get up there, you buy yourself a drink, but make sure it's got ice in it. Get one of the icicles out and you smash it. Once you've smashed it, turn to the girls and you go, hola, girls. Now I've broken the ice. Can I buy you a drink? Piece of piss off your pot.
Literally no one has ever fallen for that shit. I mean, don't listen to this fucking idiot.
Works every time, dude. They think they're lazy, but deep inside themselves, they love it, trust me.
Just wait, this is a lot of information to take in at once, okay? So,
I don't think, act.
Hey, stop bullying him. Can't you see the boy is scared?
I'm not a boy, Laura. I'm a man. Sorry, did that hit me in the eye?
No, I'm fine. Okay,
well, now that I've smashed the eye, can I buy you a drink?
You've already got drinks.
Yes, you do. What are you rocking there?
I mean, you're bleeding.
A little bit. It's fine. I just probably should have stamped on it with my foot.
Like
it. I spy on people. Not like in a creepy way, more like James Bond 007 thing.
That's pretty cool. Come on up there, do something.
serious, isn't it?
So I'm going to go. I'm really busy. Spotting and stuff. Talk to you later. My dog is heavy. You look like anglers. My God in heaven, you look like angels. Oh. Would you like to go out for a fuck time in lotion?
I'm bad at this.
Fun. Fun time in London.
Yeah. 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 We'd love to, wouldn't we? Yeah.
You'd love what?
Yeah, just, you know, tell us when and where.
Oh, good. Brilliant. I'll just go and tell my sexy friend over there.
Hey.
Walk away. That's for me. I'm gonna catch you in a bit.
Okay. Bye.
Breathe. Ready for tonight, then?
I can't do it, man.
What?
I'm having a panic attack, man. It doesn't make any sense, does it? Why would these two beautiful women just turn up out of the blue and be interested in us?
You've got to stop questioning stuff all the time, man. Seriously. Sometimes a bit of luck comes your way, you've got to grab it with both hands. Like, it won't come around again.
I'm going.
Where are you running from? Jesus. These girls want to break our dicks off. You want to stay in your finger up your bum? Come on, man.
Oh, no.
Ready for the night of your fucking...
What are you doing? T-Rex. Almost finished.
Fuck that off, come on.
I'm not going. You are? They were clearly taking the piss. What's going on now? What's happened to you? Why have I got to change your mind?
Girls like that don't...
Maybe it's just not meant to happen, okay? I've tried everything, mate. I even went on this dating website specifically for virgins, and I got one response from a 12-year-old Chinese boy.
Yeah. Boss, I know you're scared. Do you want another secret? We're all fucking scared, man, and being a bloke is just pretending that we're not. And the only reason why you're so afraid is because it's taken you so long and you've made this fucking mad, weird mountain in your head. I'll climb it with you, boss. How come we are? I'll be a Sherpa.
What was that? Put it down, man.
Put that fucking shit down, man. Get in.
What?
Just look at yourself, man. Just look at yourself. You've got a blemishless pale face like a Tudor lady. You've got a broad back. You've got wonderful titties. And you've got beautiful big ginger bollocks.
Fuck off.
There's the smarter master. They're just girls, man. What's there to be afraid of?
Ha!
second date, yeah?
Yeah, of course I do.
Well, you know what we've got to do?
Look, I know you're scared, baby Lou, but we're so close now.
Well, I know that. It's just... sometimes you just get so...
What? Listen. You're a big girl now. You're not going to believe how much you've grown up.
Done everything he taught us. You do trust me, don't you?
Yes. Of course I do.
Come on then, Cinderella. Let's get you to the ball.
That's all we've got to work with.
All right, well, so... corduroy.
Absolutely not, okay.
Mid-50s, not having a great time.
1980s, skinhead. Slightly racist.
Oh, I know. Yo, you know what?
You look like a... I don't know. You look like a beacon.
Yeah, no, that's
really
awful.
Yeah, really.
These are my work trousers.
Doesn't matter, that's all we've got.
Yeah.
I feel a bit snug around my bollocks.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Drink?
Yeah, I'll come with you.
Take a seat.
Like the moon?
Oh, thank you. It's my mum's.
Oh, she doesn't live back then.
She's dead.
Right. Sorry.
Service, please, Miss Danielle.
Oh, here's trouble.
How you doing, beautiful? You're good.
All right. You need to behave yourself tonight.
2 pints of lager, please, and white wine spritzes.
Cranberry juice.
With vodka.
No. Don't drink.
Oh, I've got a brand for a serious issue here.
What have you done now?
The girls don't drink.
And?
Oh, I don't put this lightly. No one's gonna fuck you sober.
Actually, you're putting it nicely, is it?
I've got an idea.
What about the friends? How are we gonna get rid of him?
I'm working on it. You just focus on Jim and don't let him out of your sight.
Ladies, ever heard of crabs?
Cranberry juice.
Yeah.
Isn't that, that's good for period pains? But,
what?
My sister told me it's good for period pains, cranberry juice. No,
that's it. Potassium. It's potassium. Like a bloody funeral in here, innit? Let's smash these and go somewhere else. I know just a place. You take that one, ducky.
Thank you.
See you. Sorry. Oh, shit! I thought there was a moth in that. There was definitely a moth in that one. Are we gonna go? I'll get you another one.
Okay.
I cost freaking money.
Why am I gonna get some moth in that?
I'm not doing that, are you?
Why not?
Because it's illegal, for one.
Under whose eyes? Under the Lord?
Yeah.
No, no way.
Why not?
I don't. Last time I danced, I was 10 years old at the school disco and I accidentally elbowed Natalie Pork in the face.
Can't be that bad.
I am.
It's the reason.
I look like I'm being beaten up by ghosts.
Come on, walk the new stuff. Stop when the fuck wears red in the way, bitch. I'm a big bitch, what I mean, twist. Chewing things in your name, twist. The real jack. Who wanna go ape shit? Go hard. Hit the ball. Tell the world. You're a star.
Shit.
What is it?
It's my mom. I'm supposed to go around today for this birthday dinner thing. Tonight. I completely forgot.
Well, can't you call her and tell her something came up?
I can't. Sorry, Lulu.
So wait. I'll come with you.
What?
Paul, you've been drinking, so I can drive us there and bring us back before it's too late. Yes. Too late. Nothing. You wouldn't make me sit here on my own all night, would you?
About you.
Oh, yeah, sorry about
that. No, don't you worry, son. We've only been waiting a couple of hours. You're here now, and that's what matters.
Amen.
What's the T-shirts?
Hilarious,
aren't they? That was your sister's idea. She thought they were funny.
Father George helped out. Did you know that priests get discounts in, Picky picks?
Is that right?
I didn't know that.
We've got one for you, son. Beth, go get it.
Oh, no, I'm fine.
Oh, come on. It's the party room. We don't have one for you, Lulu.
No, we do. No, that one, you're one of the first ones that didn't go quite
yes.
Right. You know, Beth, go get that one too, yeah? Oh, how Happy birthday, son.
Thanks. Oh, it's,
It's your nan's night. Yeah, she wanted you to have it. She loved you very much, Jim. We all do.
Yes, it's okay to cry, you know. Yeah, it's not a weakness.
Just be careful walking around with that thing.
Yeah, we don't want the police mistaking you for some crazy knife-wielding maniac, do we, Lulu?
So where did you go to school, Lulu?
I was taught at home.
Oh, is that right?
Mm. Yeah, Daddy didn't trust schools, so.
Oh, well, Jim would have loved that. He hated school. Even at a good Christian school like his, he was forever being picked on and called horrible names like Fatty and Ginger and...
Ginger Fatty.
I think she gets it.
Oh,
Shall we do the song?
Yes!
No, not the song.
Oh, come on, don't be silly. It's tradition.
I'm a little bit embarrassed. Lulu, do you want to hear it?
Yes, yeah. Please.
Actually, I feel a bit not finished.
No, come on.
Dad.
It's another turn of the birthday. Jump up and down. It's cowabunga down. Let's kick it around. Musical bus, that's where the party is. Open the bag and that's the turn of kind of fit.
Daddy's playing a guitar. Beth and Jim go crack, crack, crack. Mommy's on kitchen duties and over to Nan for the turnaround.
doing?
He's been touched by the Holy Spirit. He's feeling the pure love of Jesus flowing through his veins.
Praise the Lord.
Well, we should probably be going. It's getting late.
Oh, are you sure, darling? Jim seems to be having a good time.
Yeah, it's just, we've got a lot to do tomorrow, so... Jim? Jim? If you would please head back.
Great idea. Okay, thank you so much for an amazing birthday. See you. Love you, Mama. Okay.
It's lovely to meet you all.
Oh, I think we found a good girl there.
He's nice, he can just be a bit of a dick sometimes.
face, hard to my face.
Do you beatbox for us? Yo! You stole your uncle's car?
He doesn't mind. He's in jail. He's a massive pervert.
Well, that explains all the shit in the glove compartment. So what are we going to do now?
Right, then. Righty-righty-o. It's very hot. Is it supposed to be hot?
Yeah, I think it is,
Engine's
yeah.
normally hot. Okay.
Do you know about cars?
A bit. Yeah, it must be because it's too hot.
Sorry.
Don't worry about it, it's just a stupid t-shirt. You don't have to wear yours either.
I like it.
What a night, eh? Oh my God.
What?
Am I dancing in front of my parents? Oh, God. Kill me now, Lulu, please. Oh, sorry.
Don't you need that?
I'm doing an upgrade anyway. Sorry, I was stupid. I don't know why I did that. I don't normally do stuff like that, especially after major car accidents.
No, it wasn't that. I didn't...
I like you, and I thought maybe... Idiot.
I like you too.
Right then, kids. I reckon I figured it out.
It's forked.
Oh. Great, cheers, Alex.
Well, fear not, I have a plan. I've just checked the satnav on my phone and it appears we're about a mile away from my dad's place. So I suggest we have a walk there, borrow his car, drive to these girls' house. The rest is TBC, to be honest with you, but I'm predicting a fucking riot. Who's with me?
Ridiculous, man. This is the one.
You're gonna love him. He's hilarious, you watch.
Alex, wait there, shut up,
Hey up, Dad.
Hey, Harry. Hello, sunshine. Hey,
Good morning, Cousin Martha. Dad, I've got to go.
Yeah. Cheers.
Ta.
Thank you.
See ya.
See ya. Bye. Cleaner. It's my cleaner. She's just been cleaning up. Hey, come on. What the fuck are you doing standing outside? You come inside. Come on. I mean, I call her a cleaner, you know. She is a cleaner. She's not very good.
We should probably fire her, actually.
So it's a little bit messy. But. Oh, that's a bit embarrassing. Say you can't live with them. Can't bank without a naked photo of one of them. It's a joke. Your friends?
You know Jim, didn't you?
Yeah, Ginger Fatty. Jaffa Cake Thief. He used to come round when he was a kid, and he had all the Jaffa Cakes, and then he was very big, but now he's not.
I had one. It was once.
No, it was a packet. It was like a triple packet of Jaffa Cake.
I was really hungry.
He was very sick. These two boys?
Lulu Kitty.
Kulu and Litty?
Lovely names. Lovely names.
It's all strippers' names, isn't it? I mean, you're not strippers, are you?
No.
It's a shame. It could be.
Thanks.
Sit down with me. Come on, sit down. Hey, how's your mum?
Yeah, she's dead good, Todd, aren't you?
Yeah, dead good.
Hanging in.
She?
Yeah. Fine.
Good. Good. Fucker. You give her my love.
Give her my love.
No, actually, that's not right. You should ask. She should give me her love. You know, she should give me her love.
Excuse me. Can we use your toilet?
Absolutely. Number ones and number twos.
You.
Of course, you go and take a shit, take a wee, whatever you want to do.
Thank you.
Might need a flush. Follow your nose. So, hey, come on, you Jimmy Jimson. Jimmy yourself down there, you little Jimmy.
What are you doing?
What?
I'm doing exactly what you said and pretending. Look, come on, you don't need to do a secret, tell me. What's wrong? I was thinking maybe we could let them go. Which Jim just seems like, you know, he's different from the others, and we've still got time to find another one. Okay. Is that it? Is that all? You're a silly sausage, aren't you? You are doing it tonight. Do you understand?
Good to see ya. What's happening? What are you up to?
I'm going to go back to their house. I'm just having a bit of a shindig.
Okay. Oh, I need to change my shirt and maybe wash.
No, we just need your car, Dad, if that's all right. Just borrow your car.
Yep, that's fine. Yep. Gents, chaps, you're having a lovely night out.
I'm fucking sober, yeah.
Yeah, a little bit.
I'm really sober. Is somewhere local we can get a drink, Dad? Do you know?
Yeah, you walk down the road here, and there's going to be a late night garage. Or
great, wicked.
And you can get
booze
and
pay. Do you want to?
No?
All right, then, mate. See you later, Dad. Cheers. See you then.
Hey. I'm good.
See you in a bit then.
Just like, get me a packet of Jaffa Cakes, maybe, eh, Jim? Jaffa Jim?
There's been a breakthrough in the mystery surrounding the disappearance of 33-year-old Stephen Barter. The following CCTV footage has just been released. Police now have eyewitnesses that claim to have seen Stephen leaving a bar with two women. We've enhanced the image here so you can get a better picture of a suspect that newspapers have dubbed the Man-Eaters. If you know or have seen these two before, please don't hesitate to call, but do not approach them. They're considered armed and extremely dangerous.
I like it.
Mother! Help me!
No!
never see him again, will you?
Would you stop coming back, Kitty? This is crazy. It's not going to work.
It will work. Will you fucking trust me?
I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry.
Because I love you so much.
I don't want you to leave me again.
Please, like it.
No, please.
Don't fucking move, you cunts. I'm not letting you any near, my boy. Right. Don't fucking move. Because I'm going to call the police. Stop on my phone.
What the fuck's all that? Snacks and stuff. I went to a fuck party, not a picnic, Jim.
Well, I panicked. Okay? Sorry, he does that.
Oh, well, maybe you should wait till he wakes up or something.
No, you lot just go ahead now. I'll see you in a sec.
Well, maybe you should stay here with him. I mean, he's your dad.
No, he'll be fine. He just needs to sleep it off, that's all, honestly.
Okay.
Wait. What time are you born? At 4 a.m, I think.
Well, so we've still got fucking time then, mate. I told you don't break me promises.
A club bouncer has been found murdered in a ladies' toilet in East London. Police have released a statement saying they do believe this latest incident is connected to the so-called man-eaters. The two women already hunted by police were seen hurriedly leaving the club with two men. Those men may have been under the influence of a significant amount of drugs. Police have assured the public they are extremely close to catching the
victims. There's an address. Jim, I've got something to tell you.
Whoa.
Okay. It's about me. I don't think you're going to like it.
Clover.
Kitty, I really like you. I talk a lot of bullshit, but I've never met anybody like you before, and I just think you're really.
Sorry.
Just tell me, I promise I won't laugh.
Yeah, no, I'm pretty sure you won't.
Oh my God, you're a man, aren't you?
No!
I knew there was something.
No, Jim,
it's
I'm
the
not.
The hands, you've got the big hands.
Well, you just listen
to
me.
It was too good to be true.
Me and Kitty killed four men. I'm so sorry, Jim.
Wait, you were gonna...
But the Virgin is supposed to be the final sacrifice.
How did you know
It's amazing what you can find online.
No, wait, hold on. So, the first girl I really liked is a serial killer.
It's not that bad. Kitty did most of the killings. I just helped her.
Oh, well, let's get married then!
She thinks all of this is going to bring him back.
Who?
Oh, she's paid.
Not. Running away from things my whole life.
Daddy's waiting. Come on.
Thank you.
Donko Agus Kiam Don Anam. Kiwig 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 Donko Agus Kiam Don Anam.
Jim.
I'm not missing a tooth here, mate.
No, you look fine.
Okay.
You should probably run.
So I'm sorry, we tried to kill you, Jim.
Sorry I kicked your dad's head off.
I'll never forget you.
I don't think I'll forget you either. Not without a few years of therapy anyway.
Bye, Jim.
Bye, Lily. Prison, Alex. Probably for life.
Yeah, she is. Happy birthday, brother.
Cheers.
I guess I didn't keep my promise.
There's no rush.
Fucking someone to keep yourself free.